Yo, what's going on, you guys? Trebucheri here with Body and Soul Transformations, hanging out with Wall again. We are doing our drive and just chilling, and we are here for the weight loss tip of the week. So this week's weight loss tip of the week is weight loss happens now. Not tomorrow, not next Monday, because basically here's the deal. There's no time but now. Tomorrow is today. When we say, hey, we're gonna start tomorrow, hey, we're gonna start Monday, was that just this past Monday? Was tomorrow today? You get what I'm putting down? It's always gonna be so much easier to put things off, right? You know, but the best time to actually start making steps is now. And it doesn't mean you need to conquer the world today, but it's just a matter of, okay, great. What can we do? If this is a goal of yours, what can you do right now? One thing, whether it's saying, hey, you know what? I'm gonna set a goal. I'm gonna set a goal to do this today. You know what? I'm gonna drink extra water today. I'm gonna really start to increase my hydration, because here's the deal. We all know what to do. We all know if that's a goal, we know what to do. Drink water, eat better foods, start moving our body and working out. Pretty simple. All of us know these things, you know? So it's a matter of what can you do right now? Because there's no time like now to make this happen. And then continue that on a daily regimen. Continue to increase and increase and add more things that you can actually, do to improve yourself and bring yourself to that goal. So again, weight loss can happen now. Hope you guys got a ton out of that, you guys. Trebucheri here and Wall here with Body and Soul Transformations. You guys have an outstanding, inspired rest of your day.